Predator Potion Outdoors. Badass bait that works. With a special thanks to our sponsors, Scent Crusher and Duke Traps. To be continued.
All right, we're on the Pond Dam, and it's foggy. Been a possum morning. This is my trail. I got three sets along here, and I caught a bobcat over by the truck yesterday. So, got a nice looking coyote here in the Duke 650, and we're gonna get him, give him a free ride in the truck. All right, catch you guys later. All right, got a coyote on the last set here on the cattle trail running through the rocks off the lease road. It's an oil field road. They come in and out of here and check the leases, so check the oil wells. So all right, we got him. Well, that's a good way to start the morning. Just pulled in here on the ranch and got me a nice kitty on the, there's a deer trail right along the fence here. And everything comes together here. Trail going this way. So I usually catch a cat here every couple years. So, and it's a pretty one. I can't tell if it's a tom or a female, but we're gonna get him. And the geese are flying this morning. You can hear them. All right. This, I got my second mangy coyote. He don't have a tail. So. We're literally 2 feet away, so. All right, guys. Happens. Don't like to catch these mangy ones, but it happens, so. All right, let's get him. All right, the cattle trail strikes again. Had a big male here yesterday. Looks like a little female today. Wasn't she pretty? Better than that mangy one I caught there on the main part of the ranch, so. Just an old field road coming down in a draw. Going to the lake down here. So, what a pretty coyote. All right, let's get him. All right, I got me a ammo, careful. Got me a coyote here on the trail here. I'm trying to catch a cat here, but I caught a cat here a couple years ago. But hey, I'll take that cat. All right, the truck is filling up. There's the kitty cat. There's a bunch of possums, coons, and another coyote. All right, let's get him. Well, guys, I've been in here. This is my second week, and there's been this big cat go down through here in the snow. Of course, the snow's all melted off, and I finally got him. Man, I've got him hung up in that Duke. That is a big cat. I'm gonna have to put the scales on him. I got new scales for Christmas, so. All right. Good start to morning. Great start to the morning. All right, guys. All right, this has been a hot spot for me. This is where them coyotes all went across the road here. So, coyote number two of the day. The other one's pretty rubbed out. This one looks all right. So, well, let's get him. We got three sets right on these bales. A coyote first day, and then there was four piles of where they come across and pooped in the road. So, all right, let's get him. All right, just pulling in the ranch. Second trap's got a coyote. I catch one here every year. Ammo says good morning. He likes running over here, and then he runs over here to him, and then he stops. He knows where that chain will go, so. All right, all it is the road coming up through the ranch. There's kind of an old dead brush pile right here, so. All right, let's get him. All right, I pulled up here, and it's pretty obvious what I got going on here. Big old hole, big old badger. And he tore this place up. I got some dirt here. If I need any dry dirt, this would be a place to get it. It's gonna have that smell to it, so. Yeah, he's gonna hiss at me a little bit. All right, yeah, let's get him, look at them teeth. These bags of skulls are worth like $6, so I'm gonna have to dispatch him without popping him in the head. So, all right, we'll see you guys. All right, got a nice little coyote here.
I made a cat set here, but I had a feeling I was gonna catch coyote.
I caught one in the other set over here the first day, and then I've got this nice, beautiful, like a little female coyote. She's got a pretty, pretty coat on her. So, all right, let's get her. Ammo's over there chewing on. I threw a leg bone of a deer out, and he's over there chewing on it. So, all right, here we go. Well, it's a good way to start the morning. Got a young cat here and down the hill. We got a double. So, got good help again today. Got Monty, he run yesterday. We set a bunch of stuff and here we go. Nice double. About 30 yards apart. See up on the hill? Oh, Ammo's excited. You're excited, aren't you, Ammo? All right, let's get him. Still on the ranch. This is the beginning of the ranch. All right, we got the last trap of the old line. Got a nice little coyote here. So we're going to get him and put him in the truck. It's just a snow draw that runs up through here. Been trying to catch a cat here. Caught. We got it set. We got 3-foot traps and a box. So, all right, let's get him. All right, we're on the ranch and the second trap in the ranch, and here we go, big old male coyote. So, just on the edge of the cornfield, right off the road going in. The Whammo's sitting over there just being so content. So, all right, let's get him. Let's get him. All right, I got a really nice coyote here on the cattle trail. Looky there. So, like there might have been a couple of them come through here. So, really nice coyote. I've caught a lot of nice. Caught one mangy one in here, so. All right, sun's coming up. Going to be a beautiful day here in Kansas. Catch you guys later.